Hi, I'm Matt here at Goose Island, just hanging out. You know, I'm out of beer though, so we're gonna have to fix that. And boy, we're at Goose Island, you'd think they would have a beer for me around here. I wonder if there's a room where they would just keep all the beer where I could just somehow end up with a beer. There's one, perfect. Look at this room. We're gonna figure out how they make all this beer today.
When you think of Goose Island, you think of Chicago and the second city and all the traditions that come with Chicago. And for you, it's just gotta be personal pride to be a part of something like that.
And yes, I am over 21.
Being able to get into some of these wild and crazy beers that are being made over here and just having the ability to contribute to new projects happening all the time. We like contributions from everybody here to try to build new products and push the envelope and just keep things fresh and keep things innovative.
A lot of beer to choose from. You have a little bit of this, the old traditional beer, and you have a little bit of new flavors.
This room is chock-a-block with exciting new beers for Chicagoans to drink, and they're all going to get released in our 25th year. It's going to be a wild year for beer lovers. Lots of new and interesting things. Always fresh, new, interesting ideas here at Goose Island.
We're in the secret warehouse of beer, Chicago. 25 years of Goose Island thoughts are all going to come exploding out in flavor in 2013. Awesome.
First packaging of the 25th anniversary beer. We used Honker's Ale, the first beer that we ever made at Goose Island, as the starting point for this beer. It's higher in alcohol and also a large portion of English malt. That's what you were pouring into the specialty malt hopper. So we're gonna taste it now.
It's definitely an honor to brew one of Chicago's finest beers and to have that recognized.
And the best part is if we're not sure how it goes, we have three more to work with.
Cheers.
Yeah, to 25 years of Goose Island.